be given. That's 7 long blasts of the ship's horn. Return to your seats and wait on further instructions. You are free to move around the inside and the fore and aft decks of the ship, but never forget, we are on water, and even on the calmest of days, the boat may move up or down or sideways, and it's never when you expect it. You will find toilets at the back of this ship as you visit the bell bar. The bell bar is located below decks, downstairs, towards the rear of our ship. There is a selection of snacks with hot and cold drinks available, and you will pass the toilet on your left and right on your way down to the bell bar. Bridges link the north of Scotland to the south of Scotland and England. Perhaps bookmark buildings in the history of the world. The 19th century can be marked by the fourth rail bridge, the Red Cantilever Bridge, built before cars and aircraft existed during the reign of Queen Victoria. It opened in 1890. Around the same time, Rudolf Diesel invented the diesel engine. Shredded wheat was the new breakfast cereal. Fingerprinting becomes possible. Aspirin is developed and X-rays discovered. Scotland was then the second richest nation on Earth. The fourth rail bridge, the Red One, was inscribed as a World Heritage Site by the United Nations body UNESCO, so it now enjoys the same status as the Taj Mahal and the Great Wall of China. They would have arrived here, just like us. The black steam-powered crane on the quay would have lifted the cargoes ashore. Coming up next, the undersea world of Mortimer's Deep, the sea clowns from Morocco, and of course, the pinnipeds.
been to that tunnel there?
Yes.
Is there a way out on the other end?
Yes, go right through. You can also go up onto, you could go up round the path, right. And you can go down onto the headland down there.
All right,
but okay. It also takes you back through the tunnel.
Thank you.
The bell bar is located three doors downstairs towards the rear of the ship. There is a selection of food and drinks available, and you will pass the toilets on your way to the bar. And so, coming up next, the undersea world of Martin Rusty, the seaplanes from Morocco, and of course, the Philippines.
Excuse me.
When they came up, I just